Receive the rug rolled up in tight plastic with a cardboard roll in the center. Sew a trick island to get it to lay flat. If you have wood floors, vacuum immediately, then take duct tape and roll where all corners underneath have duct tape. Touch back of rug to floor, walk over the corner with body weight a few times, leave tape underneath for a few days. Goop gone will lift residue left on wood when you remove the tape. Corners lie flat on floor. My dog usually hates rugs, but he immediately laid on this one. I bought this because his hips when he walks give out on wood floors and he falls. Wanted more stability on floor for his paws to help him. I also purchased new curtains to change my room. Dart most furniture is navy blue or brownish, so this style rugs blends and so nicely. I love it, enhances my room. My colors that faded while blue but very pretty. I ordered the 6x9 and TM in love. It was exactly what I had wanted. No complaints. I don't know you. TM normally write product review, but this one was too good to not. The rug exceeding my expectation. Not only was the price very affordable, but the quality of it is beyond amazing. It a year. TM soft and very lightweight for when you need to deep clean and hung it to dry outside. I had our elder dog pee on the corner of it and I was able to treat it and take it outside to dry in the sun. What would have been a two-man job I was able to do myself because of how light it is. It really changed the appearance of a room. Definitely makes the house feel more Eurohomey. You are so happy with my purchase.